Welcome back to episode 20. Please excuse my voice and the lack of intro, but I am sick at the moment and my throat is on fire, but I just had to show what I'm about to do on camera. So, we finished Terrell Malacia's evolution. We now have a top quality left back. Not that he wasn't good already. And now we are going to do the Centurions, where's it? Sharpshooter. But before we do that, we need to say goodbye to the Garnacho that we have at the moment. I don't know what I'm going to do with him. I'm probably going to discard him and then I will recover him later so I can put him into Vidic or something like that. I don't know. That just seems more. So we end up with 280 games, 184 goals and 146 assists. That is unbelievable. Have a look at our coins. We're up to 117k. That's because we sold everything that we got from champs. We still have an 89 Ruben Diaz, I do believe. So let's clear sold items. Let's send to the club. I really don't want to put him into an SBC. So until we meet again, my friend. But as one door closes, another one opens. This is going to be a long grind. We have to assist 20, that's fine, because we can do that in squad battles, and we have to win 20. Assist 10 and win 10, and then win 10 and score 30. So we need to win 40 games in total. We have how long to do this? 25 days. Okay, we're going to do this easily throughout champs, throughout rivals, and then we're going to have that 85 rated Garnacho that you see on the right-hand side. Anyway, I'm probably going to do this mostly off screen until this weekend, so I'm not sure when this video will be out. Probably on Thursday actually, because of our rivals rewards and stuff like that. But anyway, I just thought I would show you. I'm gonna start grinding and I'll see you soon, hopefully when I'm feeling better. And we are back. Apologies for the lack of uploads. I've been very sick, still not 100% better, but I'm slowly getting there. You're going to see this on Thursday evening. As you can see on the top right, we're on 190,000 coins. We ended up selling that Ruben Diaz that we packed from... Where did we pack him from? From Foot Champs Rewards. We still haven't got that Nemanja Vidic, so there's no points on really holding on to him. We have been doing a stupid amount of grinding while being at home sick. I know I need to go home and touch grass, but I have finished Garnacho's final evolution. Mainly squad battles because I kept on losing rivals games, but that is a whole nother story. We also have a shitload of packs saved, including rivals rewards, foot champs qualifying, and all of that lovely stuff. Before we get in there, it is a new season. Some nice packs, obviously. I like what they've done here with the dynamic duos, but obviously, for our purposes, there are no United players at all. This Alex Iwobi looks unreal. Only 20 days for the season and level 20s, which is great because I'm assuming, I don't know, maybe they want to do something for Christmas. It's going to be a nice short episode today, just a bit of a recap. And we are going to open some packs. Some of these are tradable, some of them aren't. A Centurion would be great, but we need to start stockpiling some fodder for when Vidic eventually gets released. First pack could not have possibly been worse. They did also release that Centurion's crafting upgrade, so all of the common golds especially are gonna go into that. And yeah, not much has been happening on the game. I know there was a lot of leaks about Vidic, but I don't exactly know where he is. There was also meant to be a Cam evolution out yesterday, which I'm hoping is out today and I can do Amad Diallo. Another horrendous pack. We do have some better packs towards the end. We did struggle quite a bit with Foot Champs Theo. Nope. Wait, isn't she high rated? No, that's the PSG one. We did actually struggle with Foot Champs qualifying this week, but we managed to do it with one game to go, thank God. So yeah, like I said, you're going to see this on Thursday, and then it'll be normal uploads on Saturday for the first 10 Foot Champs games, and on Sunday for the next one. Who the hell is that? Is that Eric Dyer? 80 plus times 5, I have no idea where any of these packs are from. England, can't be Rashford, obviously, because he's in Centurions. Please be the lady. 83 plus times 2, come on. Can we have our first walkout, first promo card, Italian centre-back? Bastoni. The pack weight in this game is horrendous. Everyone thought it would be so much easier to pack
high rated cards because there's double the amount, but all that means is that you just pack 83s and 84s so much more. That's gonna be Berkey. That's our first walkout, I do believe. Sorry, Coble. 87 and 85, first bit of fodder that we've got, and only one walkout so far. 84 plus times two rare gold players pack. Fuck off. I literally don't have anything to put him in, so I lied. Let me quickly go make another 84 times two. 84 plus times two again. England. Oh, can't be Rashford, man. Chris Smalling. Damn, we only have our Rivals rewards left. That's actually crazy. Please just give me some, like, Hunters and Shadows and stuff. That's going to be Ochoa. I can't get Hunters and Shadows in this pack, can I? Nope. We did pick untradeable rewards again just for the fodder, but clearly that was the wrong choice. Oh my god, who is that? Javi Galan. We can make a few of these upgrades, but I will probably open them when the new team comes out, I think. Brazil. Rotman. That's going to be... I don't even know who that is. Malcolm and Malasia again for the second time. Okay, maybe we can sell him actually because of that evolution. Okay, rare gold pack. We have two of those and then two rare mega packs. Come on. German. Center back. Oh, Hummels or Sule. Please just give me a Shadow or a Hunter. Yay, a Shadow. So sad that that's what it's come to, but we take what we can get because unfortunately packs are absolutely dead. Last rare gold pack, Argentina, Cam. Lo Celso? These are normally some of the best packs in the game, so... Coolie Daddy. A Hunter or something, please? At least we've been lucky with the chem styles. What can I say? Last pack is a rare mega pack. Not one team of the week. Not one promo card. Two walkouts, I think. And they were the same fucking person. Please be the United one this time. Oh, for fuck. I mean, yes, but the woman one, please. More chem styles. Hawk, Anchor. What absolute... dog shit packs. Okay, so before we end off today's episode and before we play champs, we are going to make some upgrades to the team. I'm not going to buy them right now just because I want to monitor their prices a bit, because obviously that was smart to do that with Berbatov, who we paid 60,500 coins, who is currently worth just under 40k. So if you want to join my trading Discord, please let me know. So one thing that we are going to do, we are going to get a new center back and we are going to get a new super sub. So I didn't actually realize how cheap he is. And he's only like 50k. Him and Blanc are going to be very solid. And then I'm very, very, very bad at using my bench. But maybe if I had one of the best super subs of all time to bring on, it might help a bit. We're also going to buy Ole Gunnar Solskjaer. That's going to cost us about 80k. And this is basically the team that we're going to use for the weekend league. Anyway, if you enjoyed this episode, be sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe to the channel, and I will see you soon.